Somebody get this man FL Studio.
Time with you.